mother's name is Jessica Kim Ong. She is sitting over there. Please say hi to her. Today, my story title is Special Talents. The lion, the king of the animals, heard that the animals from another jungle were coming to attack them. So, instructed the monkey to assemble a team of animals together. The leopard, the bear, the wolf, the wildcat, the horse, the donkey, and the wild rabbit lined up for the lion and the monkey to inspect them. When the lion came to the end of line, he pointed at the donkey and the wild rabbit and laughed heartily. Ha ha ha! The monkey was surprised at the lion's behavior. So he asked, Your Majesty, why are you laughing? I am laughing at foolishness for putting these two small animals in the team. They cannot fight at all. Your Majesty, said the monkey, although the donkey cannot fight, he can be a good trumpeter who will lay the team together. The wild rabbit can run fast to deliver any messages. You are right, the lion agreed. Everyone has his own talent. The moral of the story is, everyone has his own talents. It just needs to be discovered and utilized. Thank you.